Ana?
Olá.
Olá, Ana.
Olá.
All the ones are not, and that's part of nature. Here is not a zoo. They say, I want to see the tiger going to cage number 24. And there is a tiger, the lion number 34, 35. No, the animals are free, and they're moving around. Okay, right over here. Okay, right over here on the left side. We are going to have some people fishing, because when they go for largemouth bat, okay, that we have along the area spotted that. Okay, right over here in front of us, we're going to have a snowy egret and a little blue heron right in front of the boat. The little tiny white and black bird who is perching on the left side of that boat is a mangrove swallow. You will see those swallows flying around the boats, because when we move, there's little insects that they go for. The snowy egret, little blue heron, and then the cormorant who was underwater a few seconds ago, here going up and down. These are water birds that they will go for, in this case, fish about that big, that is only nesting here and in Pantanal, Brazil. So those are the reasons why. Okay, the captain. So the iguanas are, as you see, they are not gregarious animals like the one we saw near the bridge, that they were all over in one tree. They move around and they're territorial. They are very hard partners to your side. They have seen bull sharks here, even though it's fresh water. There's a 51 orange. There is an Amazon kingfisher in front of you on the right. Kingfisher in Costa Rica, and the six of them are in here. They eat fish in different sites, so they do not. Okay, the howler monkeys, okay, who are on the top, they keep the sun, have been raining a little bit. In front of you, right there. And hinga, or nilo bird, or snake bird. Schlangen, Alps, Vogel. And excellent underwater. Okay, and even though then we take the pictures, okay?
That is cut?
Yeah.
Okay, go up under it. The bats are in line.
They're small. They're small little brown things.
And those are called long-nosed bats. Long-nosed bats. And why do they call it long-nosed? Look at that nose.
Yeah?
That's why they call it long-nosed bat. That's the second smallest species of bats in the country.
And now we have a Jesus Christ lizard. Or bat.
And there is one a little bit more forward. There's some over here. Right up sitting on the center. And there's more. If you keep looking the same line of the trees, there's one sitting over there on the back. And then on the next tree on the front of us on the left, there is another part of the troop. That if there is some over there of us, right there in front, there is a big monkey hanging by the tail up there in front of the boat. Hanging by the tail. No doubt it's a male. You can see the white colonics. That is a male. And it's like I was saying, they trust their, imagine how they trust their tail, that you see the whole body is hanging from the tail.
Now you can take a picture.
Look at an angle down to the sandbar where the bunch of leaves and if there is a cane in the hill. There is this spectacle cane. Okay, and they like to be in the swampy spot like that. Yeah, right now have been raining. If all those lizards are there, it's because we have white-faced monkeys around. When the white-faced monkeys move, they eat those lizards. So now they're in the water. My brother kind of control the water. When the capuchin monkeys move, they eat lizards, snakes.
They found a nice good day. Buy it.
You bring it back to me?
Everybody got the monkey?
Thank you.
site for Nicaragua. That will be this first Ramsar site. Okay, that used to be cattle area.
Right here. ఇక్కడ వీడ చూస్తున్నారు మళ్ళా అటు మూడు ఉన్నాయి అన్నట్టు 1, 2, 3 అన్ని ఒక దగ్గరకు వచ్చి పోజు కొడితే బాగుంటుంది. మీరు ఉన్నది అక్కడ పోయింది అది కెమెరా దాన్ని సెంటర్ అసలు మూవ్ చేయాలి కెమెరాని అంతే మూవ్ చేసి ఇస్తున్నాను.
Everybody was brave, everybody was there, and then the monkey came in and 3 steps back, everybody was there. Everybody was very brave, but they came up there
on the pizza. Yeah,
Marani Pai was there. We
are talking about
it. We are just like one.
You see, the whole branch is hollow.
all the way up on the branch up here.
Without permit like we are, we shouldn't be right here because then police will stop you, but you can go all the way in front of other cameras.
Been there.
Welcome to Costa Rica.
Thank you.